As for the likeness of their faces, they had four, had the face of a man and the face of a lion on the right side. And they four had the face of an ox on the left side. They four also had the face of an eagle. Jesus in the Old Testament. I know that we think that Jesus is just found in the New Testament, of course. In the New Testament, in Matthew chapter 1, verse 21, it says, "And thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins." But Jesus is the eternal Word of God that existed prior to the Old Testament, from everlasting to everlasting. 1 John 5 and 7, there was the Father, the Word, and the Holy Ghost. And the Word of God, which we know now in the New Covenant as our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, is found in the Old Testament, and specifically here in Ezekiel chapter 1, verse 10. Here we find the face of a man, which describes his humanity, just like we see in the Gospel.